Hello everybody, our Kinyarwanda lesson today will be held from my grandparents' backyard. You can see in the back there's some chickens, some dogs that are already excited to learn some Kinyarwanda. And I will be teaching you a few of the expressions you would normally use when you go to Rwanda. The sky is really beautiful. You can check it out. Today we're going to learn a few forms of salute in Kinyarwanda. How you would greet people when you come to their house and when you leave their house or when you go for good. Miriwe is used when you are coming to somebody's house, somebody that you've seen somewhat recently. And then when you leave their house, you would say Mirirgwe. Mirirgwe is goodbye, but not for good. Now, the form for when you haven't seen somebody in a long, long time, you meet them on the street or you come to Rwanda for the first time, you see them and you say Muraho. Muraho means hello, but for a long, long time, hello. And then when you leave, it's a very sad expression to say. It's Murabejo. Murabejo means a goodbye, but it's more almost like adios for a long time, for I don't know how long, until I'll see you next time. So for today we have like general form of salute, Miriwe, Mirirgwe, and then for a long time no see kind of salute, which is Muraho, Murabejo. I hope you won't have to say Murabejo for too long. Good morning, you say Naramuche, Naramuche. It's a nasalized like Na, Naramuche. Okay, so that is good morning in a polite way. If you are talking to somebody a peer, somebody your age, you would say Waramuche. Waramutse Neza is also another form that is used. It's a colloquial, not very polite way of saying it. But if you're talking to your host family, your host parents, definitely you want to say Naramutse. And yeah, today we won't have much music because I'm in my grandparents' backyard. And this is the yard where I used to play when I was a kid. It's hard to bring music over here, but I'm hoping you guys will get to see a little bit in the background. And it's almost sunset in Romania. You can see there over the fence, taking you to the chicken's place. Hopefully you get to see some of the chickens and not have problems with this loud dog. Here you go, chickens. And there's some apple trees in the background, and the house is over there. When you are going to sleep, you will tell your host family Muramuke. Muramuke means may you wake up. It's literally, that's what it means. It's actually sleep well, and it's very used in family setting. Also, if you would like to use another form of good night, that is Jizororgiza. Jizororgiza means have a good night in Kinyarwanda. You can also use that, Muramuke, Jizororgiza. For now, I'd like to get your videos, hearing how you can make a short conversation in Kinyarwanda. You already know how to say, how are you? Good morning, good evening, hello, long time no see. I'm looking forward to hearing that's it. Okay, bye-bye.